Darren was in Honolulu, he came in, took some